George stays alone.
Step aside. I don't want to have to hurt you.
Okay, then. Go freaking wait.